Yuma, right?
Hop in. Car trouble?
I guess. I'm not sure actually. I was driving, I was going somewhere and...
You don't remember where?
There wasn't a car.
What do you remember?
I don't know.
Huh.
I can't find my phone.
Maybe it was thrown clear.
No, but how did I call you?
You didn't. No need to be afraid. It's all right.
Do you know where we're going?
Yes.
In there?
I'll wait here.
I've always liked this one. Oh, this is our cabin in Tahoe. We go there twice a year, it's wonderful. Have you ever been? Have you ever been to Lake Tahoe?
What? No.
Oh, if you ever get the chance, you should. It's really lovely. This is my grandfather, Eugene. He actually built that airplane. He was a pilot. And his father shot coins out of the air. Isn't that amazing? Can you believe I used to dance? Ballet and jazz, all the way through college, actually. I was pretty good, but you know, other things become more important. You move and you get married. Mm-hmm. Would you like to see our backyard?
Sure.
I think you'd love it.
Jules?
Yeah?
Yeah, just wait. We got a lot of papers to sign.
This is the affidavit of consent.
Did you want some water?
No, I'm fine.
If you just sign this part and... And also you have to sign...
Did you want to?
No. Do you mind if I use your bathroom?
No. It's the first door upstairs.
Thank you. Just a second. I like your pool.
Isn't it great? Dan said you swim, is that right?
2-time state champion. Division 1.
Oh, it's wonderful. We're really grateful for you, Vicky. You've given us a gift that we can't repay. The past 2 weeks have been the best of my whole life.
I know. You should go in the fridge.
Did you want to see her?
No.
I'll wait here.
Did you want to see her?
No.
You ready?
It doesn't matter.